a tutti da AC News. Vediamo il trailer di oggi, subito dopo le notizie di cinema.
Some people swear there's no beauty left in the world. No magic.
Oh, come on, we've got to do something to get you out of your New Year's Eve funk.
Then how do you explain the entire world coming together on one night?
It's New Year's Eve, bro. We're doing something.
To celebrate the hope of a new year.
My New Year's resolution. If you can make these come true by midnight, you get these.
4 tickets to that party? You called the right guy.
Is that your New Year's dress? It's just something I'm working on for a rainy day.
You should wear it tonight.
I mean, New Year's is the worst night of all to go out. People who don't drink, it's party all year, suddenly going all Kanye on you.
Last year, I met a girl, and she was extraordinary.
My water just broke.
Hold it.
You look beautiful.
I've been plotting that slap for years. It wasn't nearly as satisfying as I thought it would be. That was closer.
Good one. This is the biggest night of my career, and if I screw this up...
You won't.
The countdown begins.
Let's do it!
What do you think? Somebody's gonna have a happy new year.
Resolution number 2.
Be amazed.
Woo!
Are you amazed?
Check.
Who are you gonna kiss at midnight?
So you went out for a slice of pizza, right? And you may have just run into the one. You know what that's called?
Insanity.
Serendipity. And you don't mess with serendipity.
That's what New Year's is all about.
Is it New Year's Eve?
Is it?
So raise your glass if you are mad. In all the right ways, all my eyes are dark. We will help you never be
happy. Well, there's going to be more celebrities here than we have.
I'm freaking out.
Nothing beats New York on New Year's Eve.
Christoph Waltz ha fatto sapere che quest'anno parteciperà al Festival di Venezia con il nuovo film di Roman Polanski, Carnage. Dopo l'enorme successo riscosso per la sua interpretazione in Bastardi senza gloria di Tarantino, che gli è valso anche l'Oscar, ora l'attore inglese è richiestissimo dai più grandi registi di tutto il mondo. È ufficiale, sarà Spike Lee a dirigere il remake di Old Boy, il capolavoro sudcoreano realizzato nel 2003 da Park Chan-wook. Il film racconta la storia di un padre che viene rapito il giorno del compleanno della figlia e rinchiuso in una prigione per 15 anni, senza alcuna spiegazione. Improvvisamente viene liberato e gli vengono dati dei soldi, un cellulare e dei vestiti. L'uomo cercherà vendetta contro i folli sequestratori. E per oggi è tutto, arrivederci da AC News.